We're not changing the Constitution. We're enforcing it, being reasonable. We're taking on the bad actors doing bad and dangerous things to our communities and to our country. Talk to most responsible gun owners and hunters. They'll tell you there's no possible justification for having 100 rounds in a magazine of a gun. Like I've said before, what do you think? The deer wearing Kevlar vest?